When we need to print the content of slides as handouts, we can use the Handout Master feature. It mainly helps us to standardize the style of handouts, and we can add header and footer, date and time, and other elements to the handouts. Click the View tab above, and click Handout Master to enter the slide editing mode. We can change the paper orientation by clicking the Handout Orientation button. Here are two options for us, Landscape and Portrait. We can also set the slide aspect ratio in the Slide Size drop-down button, or click Custom Size to set more sizes. Click Slides per page. Here we can set the number of slides that a layout contains. We can choose 9 slides at most. We can add or delete the elements shown in the note page by checking or unchecking the header, footer, date, and slide number. In addition, we can add pictures, shapes, and other elements to the Handout Master. Click the Insert tab above, and then click Picture. Once the master is set up, we can click Close to return to the slide editing interface. Finally, click Print in the upper left corner of the screen to enter the Print interface. In the Print What drop-down menu, select Handouts and click Preview in the lower left corner. Then we can preview the print effect of handouts. Did you get it?